Hi everyone, myself Ankit and I am special educator from My Whole Child JKT New Delhi. So in this video I am talking about the 3D shapes that we can use for our child for enhancing creativity. So let's get started. So all would we need some form shapes that easily available in the market. So we need to do first identify these shapes. The child will identify easily. This is a triangle, this is a cylinder, this is a cuboid. So what do we have to do? We have to make something that using of shape. Like I'm gonna making an entry gate by these two cylinders and a triangular shape. So this looks like an entry gate. We can make something like a house thing. So we have to make some pretending house, or we have to make a castle like this, as you can see over here. So the child can easily generalize the 3D shapes with their environment, so that they can identify different shape in their environment, and you can do with these things according to your child's level. So I hope you like this activity and you can modify it according to your child. And for more information, you can visit our YouTube page and our social media page. Thank you.